This is the night of the living wooden spoon.